Well, there isn't a situation to be resolved as far as we're concerned. I mean, at the moment there is traffic delays being caused by the fact that people are unsure about whether they can turn to the right, and we're inviting the Spanish authorities to do something about that. On the main issue of the possibility of the introduction of a toll, I remain, after last night's dinner, of the view, from what I am told both privately and by public statements by representatives of the Spanish government, that they are firmly of the view that such a toll would be illegal, that it's beyond the competence of the mayor, and that it would not be allowed to proceed. So Madrid assures us that they are doing everything that is appropriate and possible for them to do at this stage. I am urging them to make clear statements about their position so that Gibraltarian public opinion can be reassured, not just Gibraltarian public opinion, Gibraltarian and public opinion in La Linea and in other parts of the Campo, who are as horrified by this proposal as we are, can be put at rest. Everyone believes that that the mayor of La Linea is just raising the ante in his dispute with Spain about his financial predicament, but that has got to be dealt with by clear statements from Madrid, so that we in Gibraltar can just look the other way and leave this as a domestic dispute between them, but confident that consistently with what they're telling us and consistently with what they're telling the UK government as well, that this toll will not be allowed to happen. Well, our government would do what, and what the UK government, we would be urging the UK government also to do, is all that we can do, which would be to challenge the measure in the European courts. We have absolutely no doubt, and indeed senior Spanish politicians are saying the same thing in public, that that it is illegal, it is a flagrant breach of European Union rights of free movement of people. Calling it a congestion charge doesn't help, because congestion charges, to be legal, have to be done in a way which do not interfere with the right of free movement of people, which requires there to be an alternative. All right, you can have a congestion charge, you can have a charge on a motorway, but there's always got to be a road that you can choose to go free, or an alternative route that you can go free. So it's very naive and to say that it's legal because it's a congestion charge and there are congestion charges in London. This is clearly illegal under European Union law. We are told it may also be illegal under Spanish law. We and the UK government would challenge it under EU law, and certainly the preliminary legal preparatory work is already being done, even though we don't expect to need it, but so that we are advanced should we need it.